Hello and welcome to this week's Mortgage Minute with Eric Spotswood, Regional Manager of Prosperity Home Mortgage. So why do I have my son's car up here to show you? First off, because it's neat. It's a little microbus with a surfboard on top. I mean, what's wrong with that? But really, it's to talk about the analogy of cars and lending. How am I going to do that? All right. So when you take your car into the shop, you always get an estimate for the work that's going to be done, right? But then the work that's actually done tends to be a little bit different. So how does that equate to mortgages? Well, the same can be true about a pre-approval letter. We're going to tell you what it is that we need for a loan to be able to process it and get it through to closing. But just like when you take your car into the shop, until we get under the hood and start looking around, we don't know everything we're going to need. So why is that important right now? Mortgages can be stressful. The world right now is a lot more stressful than it normally is. So make sure that you're getting your car into the shop as early as possible so we can get under the hood, look around, make sure that we're uncovering any potential hiccups, concerns, or headaches that could happen during the loan process. You don't have to wait till you have a signed contract, which is a mistake a lot of people make. Wait till you have a signed contract and it makes the process a lot more stressful. Talk to your local mortgage consultant. Talk to them about a product like Prosperity's Buyer's Advantage that allows you to get all the lending out of the way while you're shopping, while you're out there in the market, even while you start thinking about a loan. That way, everything's vetted out. There's no surprises. There's no last minute hiccups. And the bonus advantage is you get a competitive advantage against all the other shoppers when you're out there buying because you'll have a full loan commitment versus the pre-approval. So don't go in for the estimate of work that needs to be done in the car. Get everything that we've looked under the hood and we know needs to happen. Hope everybody's having a great day. Stay safe out there.